Hey guys, it's here. I'm Stu, and to review the LEGO Star Wars Tatooine Battle Pack. So this is the box right here, and you see it's recommended for just 60 craft, and it's at 75198, and comes with 4 minifigs, which are the 2 Jawas and Astromech, right? And you got this Tusken Raider, and yeah, so this is the top, showing you the actual size, and this is the side, and yeah, so this is the back, showing you all the features and the poses, I guess. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the box. So this is the instruction manual right here, and yeah, so this is the first page, and this is the final page, and you got this Battle of Crate scene with all the set numbers, and you got all the figures. Lineup of figures for the first wave of 2018, and you got all the sets. You got Lego Life, and finally the parts list. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the instructions. So these are all of the extra pieces right here, and yeah, so you can see comes with 2 of these Technic pieces, and yeah, you got this structure piece, and you got this stick piece, and you got this kind of modified piece, and lastly you got 5 of these blue studs. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the extra pieces. So first off, the figures, this is the Jawa here. So he has the Stushra here with the blue stud, and yeah, so you have this kind of hood thing, or this hoodie, and yeah, under there you just have a black head with 2 yellow eyes, and the torso you got the belt with all of the pouches and stuff, and yeah, you just have their very simple kind of ropes, and yeah, so this is the back. You have some straps, and you got this black strap right there, but aside from that, that's pretty much it for the Jawa. So this is the second Jawa figure right here, and yeah, so he's also armed with this Stusher, and yeah, so the hoodie and the head, they are the exact same piece. The only different part here is the torso. So the torso, you have this undershirt, which is in this kind of wooden brown color, and you got this cross ammunition belt out thing, and yeah, you got some pouches and stuff, and yeah, so this is the back. Yeah, it's completely different, or they are just kind of mirrored, I guess. But yeah, you have the straps, and yeah, the undershirt. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the second Jawa. So the third figure here is the Tusken Raider. So he has this stick tough thing, which is kind of their weapon, I believe. And yeah, it's a very simple build, but yeah, so you have this very nice head mold for them, and yeah, you got all these wrapped up things on them, and you got the eyes, you got this kind of moss tough thing, and yeah, the torso, you got a lot of pouches with this cross belt tough thing, and yeah, so the legs also does have some printing, and the back, you also have this belt, or the bandolier, I guess. But yeah, you have more pouches, but yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for the Tusken Raider. So the final figure here is the Astromech Droid, which I believe came in the 2014 V-Wing set, and yeah, I forgot the name for this Astromech, but yeah, I saw it before. But yeah, so the headpiece here, it is very nicely printed. You got the dome, you got the eyes, and you got this kind of camera type thing, and you got the blue and, you know, purple type color thingy. I'm not sure what it's supposed to be, but yeah, does have some detail at the back, very similar to the front, and Yeah, so the body of this droid here, you got all the open parts. I believe this is from R2-D2, if I'm not mistaken, but yeah, it looks very similar to it. It's in blue as well, but you got all the vents and stuff, and yeah, all the opening parts. But yeah, the legs, you know, you can move them around, and yeah, but aside from that, that's pretty much it for the Astromech droid. So this is the build itself here, which is this kind of mini sandcrawler inspired type of thing. And yeah, so it has crits at the bottom, which is just represented by these Technic beams. And yeah, so here's how the bottom looks like. You got the wheel pieces, I guess, wheel holder pieces. And yeah, so the front, you got this windscreen, and you got this kind of popped out part, and you got the side stutters for defense, and you can just fire it very easily. And yeah, the cockpit, you know, nothing really too special, no controls or anything like that, which does kind of suck, but you can just put the Jawa on there to drive this thing. And you can put two of them, and yeah, that's definitely great. And yeah, so the back, you got two of these clips for two of these tools. So you got this wrench and also this axe type thing, and you also got this jumper piece, which is where you put the Astromech droid. And yeah, the main feature of this set here is this crane type thing, which does have a stopper right there. And if you want this to, you know, have more articulation, then you should probably remove this piece. But yeah, you can turn it around 360 degrees, and you can move it up and down. And yeah, so you can just attach this thing on top of the droid's head, and you can just put it like this. And yeah, so this is how it works. And yeah, but aside from that, so overall conclusion of this set here, so how do I think of it? Well, the figures, I think the Jawas, they are the best figures in the set here, because yeah, they are pretty cool. They are not new, I believe, but yeah, they previously came out in the Groid Escape Pod set, which is 3 years ago. So yeah, it's definitely great to get two Jawas, and yeah, it's a very cool figure. And the Tusken Raider, I think it's alright, but yeah, he's just a little bit boring. Maybe they could have included some other figure, but yeah, I think he's alright. But he just came out in the Luke's Landspeeder in 2016 or 2017, I forgot. But yeah, the Astromech droid, I'm not sure if it's exclusive or not, but yeah, the parts here, they are not exclusive. This head came in the V-Wing set, and this body part is from R2-D2. So yeah, but yeah, I still think the Astromech droid is pretty cool, and yeah, I do like it. So the build itself, I think the build is fine. It's just that there's nothing much interesting to it. It's just a mini sandcrawler type of thing. Maybe they could have included more features and a bigger build. But yeah, I think it's alright. And yeah, I mean, if you want to have some Jawas and some Groid and also a Tusken Raider, then yeah, I think it's this is definitely a very nice set to get. And yeah, so overall, I do recommend you getting this set if you like all the Tatooine stuff. So buying the set down in the description box below, along with all my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's your video. Thanks for watching, and I will see you very soon.